Hello, I'm radio voice actor Jamie Fellows. You may know me from my portrayal of hard-boiled detective Oof Magoof on the show Magoof. In tonight's episode of Finders Keepers, we look at a radio play from the faster food restaurant BcBarnolds. This radio play ran on BcBarnolds radio station as part of their endless multi-platform marketing campaign to promote the restaurant. Unlike the BcBarnolds Saturday morning cartoon show, the characters in the radio play had a less cartoony portrayal and often dealt with adult subjects like poverty and rock music. The BcBarnolds story is like any other. Two billionaire brothers selling McDonald's fast food at a reduced price until their popularity exceeded their wildest dreams. The BcBarnold brothers eventually created their own competition in Burger Thing, a shell restaurant company used to highlight the greatness of BcBarnold's proper by being a bad restaurant. BcBarnold's thrived until the passing of both brothers. According to a stipulation in their will, the BcBarnold's restaurant would be closed as a sign of respect to the creators. That way, their images and legacy couldn't be perverted by the restaurant for years after their deaths. Burger Thing, of course, was bought out by another company after the closing of BcBarnold's by Heckler & Koch to use the Burger Thing restaurants to manufacture high-powered automatic weapons. But that, of course, is for another episode. So I give you the BcBarnold's radio play, Janie's Got a Bun.
Who is it?
It's me, Kobe, your neighbor Bernard BcBarnold.
Why didn't you say so, Bernie? Come on in. What are you up to, kiddo?
Ah, nothing much. My parents skipped town for a few days and left me to man the house.
They sure are trusting of an 11-year-old boy.
Yeah, they don't care nothing about me. They just want to go play cards and bet on the horses.
Well, I came over for a stick of butter, but seeing as you are by yourself, maybe I'll just hang out with you for a bit.
Don't you have a wife and kid to take care of?
Ah, they're fine, Cobes. The baby needs milk and the wife just needs milking. They'll figure it out.
I sure wish I was an adult, so I could be all big and strong and not puny like the tater tot that I am.
And being an adult isn't what it's all cracked up to be, Cobes. Sometimes when we hang out, I wish I could be a kid again. You got your whole life ahead of you to become a man and beef up.
No way I'm gonna beef up on no food.
Well, what do you got to eat around here?
They left me a cracker box and some ranch dressing.
That's not part of a balanced diet. You must be hungry.
Yeah, my tummy is like a turkey's neck. I can almost play my tummy like Steven Tyler.
Steven Tyler doesn't play guitar, silly. His instrument is his voice.
Oh, wow, that sounds cool. Is it a six string?
How about we get some food? I don't know, maybe some BcBarnold's?
I've never had BcBarnold's food before. My parents made me eat it Burger Thing.
Really?
It's all my parents can afford. I'm not some richy rich like you with a wife and kid.
Oh, Cobes, don't you know about BcBarnold's cheap for us menu? You can get anything on the menu for less than 2 nickels on the dime.
Well, what are we waiting for?
All right, let's go.
Yeah, I love an adventure.
As a parent and a husband, I shouldn't be getting into adventures. I should be out golfing or hot dogging.
Don't be a square, B-squared. Let's go to BcBarnold's and have fun.
Well, I guess if you really need some food, I will accompany you, but no adventure.
Ah, you're no fun no more, Bernie. Ever since you found your wife and kid.
One day you'll find yourself a wife and kid.
Yuck, girls are gross. They look like turkeys' necks.
Welcome to BcBarnold's. My name is Grundle. Can I bake your order?
Yeah, could we get some chicken egg nuggets?
You got it, Skate Brother. How about you, sweaty kid?
My name's Kobe, you weed geek.
Oh, come on, kid. I'm just kick-flipping you.
I think he's just hungry.
I hear you. If I may suggest trying BcBarnold's burgers made fresh this morning at McDonald's. They go great with our tomato sticks seasoned with our signature horse sweat salt.
Mmm, yummy. I never had vegetables before.
Make that 2 big burgers and 2 orders of tomato sticks, please.
You got it, man.
I'm so hungry. I thought this was fast food.
Actually, it's faster food. But it isn't served faster. It just makes you faster. Unlike Burger Thing.
Did someone say Burger Thing.
What the?
Oh no, it's Burger Thing!
Yes, it is I, Burger Thing, the true king of faster food. And you'll be surprised to find out that I have taken over all McDonalds establishments, effectively turning them into Burger Things.
Drats!
McDonalds will become a thing of the past, like rat poison or baseball poison. Enjoy the new king, Burger Thing.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. I'm scared, B-dubs.
Everything will be okay, Kobe. McDonalds will save us.
Everything is shutting down! McDonalds is rejecting us!
I'm scared, Bernie!
We better get out of here before any more bad things happen. That was a close one. Hey, Cabby, can you take us to 1312 11th Street?
You got it.
Oh, turn on the video player.
Here at BcBarnolds, we are committed to providing you fast food faster. Take a mouth gander at our BcBarnolds burger or our lady conscious dessert, non-fat, fat ice cream. Now there's something for the whole family. Made fresh every morning at McDonald's and served right in your own neighborhood at prices so low, we're practically paying you. Because here at BcBarnolds, whether you live in the big mansion like I do or anywhere else, BcBarnolds is always there serving you. BcBarnolds. It's not fast food. It's faster food.
I can't believe I'll never work there again. My skate career is over without McDonalds.
I wonder how Bill is handling this takeover.
That's it!
Stop squirming, Cobes. We're packed in here like a scuba fin.
We can go to the Big Mansion and get help from Mr. McDonald. He can stop Burger Thing, can't he?
But no one is allowed to go to the Big Mansion. It's like Skatopia. It's sacred.
Just give it up, Cabo. McDonald's is done.
No! It can't be. I can't go on living anymore knowing that I'll never have a big burger or a soft spit drink. Could you guys even imagine your life without McDonalds? Because even though I never had it, I can't.
Kobe's right. McDonalds is a big part of my life and the community's. I mean, McDonalds is as American as baseball poison.
Yeah, and McDonalds is worth fighting for.
Take us to the Big Mansion, driver.
You got it, boss. I'm here for you guys. I believe in McDonalds just as much as you do.
Wait, we don't have enough money to go there. I just have enough to go home.
What? Say again?
We don't have enough money to pay you.
Get out! Get out, you worthless, good-for-nothing bums!
Hey, can we talk about this? I thought you were on our side.
Talk about it while you walk about it, Joe No Cash.
Harsh, man.
I guess we're hoofing it.
You know, when I go with my parents on a long drive, they like to sing songs.
Yeah, what kind of songs?
Yankee Doodle Dandy.
What about some Aerosmith?
Are they any good?
Cheddar Cheese Louise, Cobes! Steven Tyler is in Aerosmith.
Oh, really? I don't really know who he is. I just heard he's one of the best we got.
He's a classic rock legend.
Who's been MIA since Aerosmith's last album, I might add. The music scene has been a total wipeout ever since.
It's a real shame. Well, looks like we're here. It was actually a pretty short walk.
Hello, can I help you?
Whoa, your McDonalds employee turned wife of a billionaire, Samantha McDonald?
In the flesh, darling. What can I do for you?
McDonalds got taken over by Burger Thing, and we want to help Bill McDonalds save McDonalds.
Oh, dearies. Bill is very, very big sick.
We just want to sesh with him, is all.
I'm afraid I can't allow that. He's much too ill to sesh with anyone.
How did he get sick?
I don't know. I can't say.
Can't say what? What are you hiding, Richie Rich?
How dare you accuse me?
Kobe, manners! Adults still deserve respect despite their slippery grasp on life.
I'm not stopping when I smell a rat. Get the baseball poison! What did you do, lady? What did you do?
It wasn't my fault. It really wasn't.
What happened?
Of course, you know Bill loves his burgers. He had one every night for dinner, and I make it for him, just like I used to when I worked at the restaurant. Alas, a few days ago, I ran out of meat for the burger, and I improvised.
Oh, no. You couldn't have.
I dare say she might have.
Did you do something bad?
I gave him a burger like Patty from Burger Thing.
Oh, dear thrashing skate god.
What am I supposed to do? It's just me and him in this big mansion. No one works for us. It's just me. Me, I have to live here.
Is he even going to survive?
The big doctor came yesterday and told me that he won't have long.
Can we at least talk to him? Briefly?
Do as you wish. I have to clean the other 45 rooms in this big mansion. Adulthood is never easy.
Tell me about it, Sister Soldier.
I'm never tired.
Kobe, I didn't even know there was a side of you like that.
What can I say? I need BcBarnolds now more than anything else in my life. I won't stop.
Sick. I could totally skate this banister.
Mr. BcBarnold?
Yes, enter. What is it?
My name is Kobe Molasses, Mr. BcBarnold. These are my best friends, Bernard and Grendel.
Well, come closer and tell me what you're doing here.
Mr. BcBarnold, it's me, Grendel. Remember you hired me right out of skateboard school?
Of course. I've hired every person that worked for BcBarnold's personally, and I've remembered every one of them.
It's Burger Thing, sir. They've shut all BcBarnolds down, saying they are going to make them Burger Things.
I knew this day would come.
How is this happening?
BcBarnolds is tied to my being kind of like a warrior is tied to his spirit animal. If I'm sick, BcBarnolds gets weak, and having been poisoned by Burger Thing's food, I'm too weak to stop it.
Damn Burger Thing! Who created such an evil place?
Well, my brother and I did. Alas, my own creation has killed me, like I'm in some sort of brilliant Shakespearean play.
How could you create something so evil as the Burger Thing?
Despite my best efforts, he became consumed by living in the shadow of BcBarnolds. He never forgave me for forcing him into that position. He is the monster he is today because of me.
We have to stop him.
It's not that easy, son. You have to go to the first Burger Thing restaurant ever built. And once you're there, you have to go to the Burger Thing's lair and face challenges unlike any you've seen before. Honestly, it's quite an adventure.
I knew it was going to be another adventure.
Where are we going to find it?
Well, it's just down the road from here.
We will defeat him, sir. Oh no, he's totally bailing.
Don't go, we need you.
Just remember the number 7.
Seven? What are we supposed to do with that?
Let's go to Burger Thing and find out.
This is dangerous, Kobe. I don't feel right exposing you to all this craziness.
If danger is the only thing between me and getting to taste BcBarnolds, well then, I guess I'm gonna have to kick danger in the tummy.
Danger, the number 7, BcBarnolds dying. I can't handle this. I should be at home.
Snap out of it, BB.
I'm sorry. It's just I gave up all the fun things when I became an adult.
Dude, you forgot about what BcBarnolds means. It means that adults, childs, and even some animals are allowed to be a kid again.
Have I become so old that I forgot how to be a kid again? Oh dear.
It's okay, Bernie.
No, it's not okay. I'm going to be a kid again. And for that to happen, the first thing we need to do is save BcBarnolds.
Oh yeah! Grendel, you in?
The only thing I love more than being a skate rat is my love for BcBarnolds.
Is that a yes?
Yeah, Poquito. I'm in.
Let's adventure!
Welcome to Burger Thing. Can I bake you?
We're not here to order food. You stole something that doesn't belong to you.
Actually, I'm kind of hungry. I feel compelled to eat some.
Grendel!
Give me a number 6 combo, extra wide, Stop me, guys. I can't help myself. I feel like I want a razor scooter.
Oh, no. His sun-dried brain is being washed by the burger thing.
Do you gentlemen care to partake in reading some nonfiction?
Here's your number six.
Don't eat it.
The number six is all mine.
Stop this, burger thing. I'll punch your lights out. I can't stop him. He's eating it all at once. How do we stop this?
This number six is quite delectable. I could have seven more.
That's it. Can I order a number seven?
Does not compute. Six items only. Does not compute. Shut down.
Oh no, what's going on?
Who has disturbed my restaurant?
Whoa! What happened? Oh, I don't feel so good. I feel a total skate tragedy coming on. Ugh! Oh!
What have you done to my friend?
The spell of Burger Thing is broken, but he still ate Burger Thing food. His body's not used to all the fixins. You thought you could come in here and defeat me? You will all perish with him.
Wake up, Grundle! We don't have any time. Burger Thing's goons are gonna get us. We have to get to the lair. We can't leave him behind, but we'll light a skateboard candle in his honor. Let's get out of here.
So you get past the first challenge of knowing the secret passcode, but can you pass the Burger Thing trivia challenge?
You know we can, butthead.
Your first question is, which foreign prime minister was shot at a Burger Thing restaurant?
I know nothing about Burger Thing trivia. I only pay attention to BcBarnolds.
Ah, this is an easy one. It's Prime Minister Jean-Claude Juncker of Luxembourg.
Correct!
Whoa, Cobes! How did you know that?
Sometimes when I get Burger Thing, instead of eating the boxes it comes in, I read the trivia on it.
Your second question is, which celebrity had their first baby in a Burger Thing restaurant?
John Mayer.
Correct!
Oh, I remember that! He had a C-section.
Your final question is, which Burger Thing restaurant has either tomatoes or tomatoes?
Oh man, we're never gonna get past now.
It's a trick question, Double B. There are no Burger Thing burgers with vegetables in it.
Correct! You may pass.
You did it, Cobes! You're becoming a real man!
Yeah, I can almost feel the beef in my arms.
Wait, how did you get into my lair?
Cut your tout spout. We're here to defeat you.
Not even the FDA can defeat me because I'm evil and people want evil food. Because good healthy food like BcBarnolds makes people go crazy.
I'm going to Burger Thing you.
You fool! A child is no match for a thing. A Burger Thing.
He's too tough, Bernie. What are we gonna do?
I'll defeat him.
Burger Thing should be coursing through your veins right now.
Must. Push. Uphill.
Submit, you fool. Submit to the great deep beef.
Oh no! What are we gonna do?
Someone lift my arm and feed me my leftover BcBarnolds whole burger.
Wait a minute. Oh my god. He has a BcBarnolds burger. Where did you get this?
It's BcBarnolds' newest item. The whole burger with a wrist applicator so you can eat now or later. I totally spaced about having it since I was shredding concrete waves yesterday. It's actually quite convenient for a skater on the go.
Wow. I just thought it was one of those fashionable watches.
Give me that.
Whoa, aggro man.
Oh my, what's happened to you, Cobes?
I've become a man. I will defeat Burger Thing.
What?
Burger Thing, get ready to eat fists.
That's not part of my balanced diet.
You have been defeated. Long live BcBarnolds.
Is Grundle okay?
I don't think he's going to make it.
Oh, man.
Well, maybe I can help.
Steven Tyler from Aerosmith?
You're the famous guitar player!
Oh, child, I play the six-string guitar of the mouth. You freed me from the shackles of Burger Thing. He's kept me here for years. Ah!
Is that why there hasn't been a new Aerosmith album?
Yes, that's the only reason why. But you freed me, and I want to repay you in any way I can.
Our friend Grundle is dead, but he loved Aerosmith. Maybe you can sing his favorite song.
But of course, I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever.
He's getting better. Grundle!
Where every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. Don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep cause I miss you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing.
Not even the baseball poison that is Burger Thing's food could keep me away from that sweet, timeless skate thrash music.
What do you say, guys? Let's go to BcBarnolds and continue this adventure.
I'm hella down. I can't wait to nolly crooked grind up the BcBarnolds rails again.
Hey, could I come? I love BcBarnolds.
Only if you're buying Steven Tyler of Aerosmith.
What do I look like? I'm made of money?
No, you look like a turkey's neck.
You have been listening to the Tiny Wives Club. Episode 4 was titled BcBarnolds, Janie's Got a Bun. The story was written by Nathan Min and Meseret Haddis and was adapted for the radio by myself. This episode was directed, produced, recorded, and edited by myself. The spectacular artwork for this episode was done by Karen Leo. This episode starred Dom, Marshall, Ken, Austin, Susan, Rudy, myself, and Aaron as Steven Tyler. This episode features the songs Walk This Way by Aerosmith off the album The Essential Aerosmith, and Your Body is a Wonderland by John Mayer off the album Room for Squares. This episode is dedicated to the long-running bit between Nathan Min and myself, who still owes me a McDonald's small soft drink, for the record. For menu items, kids' meals, having fun, and even more adventures, please visit www.thetinywivesclub.tumblr.com. The next episode in the series will be its final episode. But don't go too far, you turkey's nest.